Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. The perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all.
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. But for the ghosts of the past. Show me your power, Dr. Monty.
Insta-kill!
Retribution comes in many forms, demon. Today, it is Tuckill. Itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. You are not immortal. None of us are. Single piece means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more. Provocation is not wise, demon. Guided fools lost their way. Ah! at least hold some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. Additional payment for our efforts? I accept. I will grind them to dust. This place has long been a link between realms. Take solace in the knowledge that each victory brings us closer to the end. I do not gobble gum for taste, but for tactical advantage. We do not choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does. Your attack will not go unanswered. Flavor is unusual and diabolical. We will not yield, demon. Succumb to your evil, not in any realm. Things are always found by those that are looking. I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place.
childish behavior is predictable, demon. Lost or abandoned, I have been both these things. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals. It's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
So readily.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Bugger if I know how we're going to get him out.
Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. I too am a harbinger of death. Yours. I will not be tainted by your evil. think I recognize this place. Should I? You will not survive this conflict. I see you too have a death wish. To show caution, though I doubt they know of such tactics.
Something else I should probably clarify. This is it. The ether. The infinite. Otherwise known as Agatha. Or is it Agatha? Well, whatever way you slice it or spell it, it's the reality beyond. Beyond the world you know. Beyond your perception. Just so we're clear, I'm absolutely not talking about that. That's a whole other can of worms. Speaking of which, you know how people say when you cut a worm in half, both parts become living? Well, they do. Kind of. For a bit. But then one of them dies. Not sure if it's the arse or the head. But that's the problem with worms. They're a bit short on distinguishing features. What was the point I was making?
Too far to yield so readily.
I see you too have a death wish.
Upon the unholy. I will rapidly cut them down, then rapidly return when ammo is depleted. The day of reckoning is upon us. A gracious gift for an ungracious task. Not come this far only to fail. Now I hear laughter. Sure, it is properly directed.
Before the beast can fall, it must be enraged further.
Resistance is futile.
Soul be torn asunder by this machine of death.
Fire fail.
If you have power to adjust prices, Dr. Monty, why do you do so infrequently? Scratch upon me will return a thousandfold.
Why do you fight?
Do you not realize the futility?
The fury of your automatons will come soon.
Now, my power sites will.
Buzzing will perturb me no more, wretched insect.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. That bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
The unholy will be impaled upon my spikes. Forever, demon. We know this better than most.
Yeah.
cannot survive this conflict.
Though only the briefest of blessing, I am thankful, Dr. Monty.
Your childish behavior is predictable, demon. There will be no next life for you, demons. That come from provoking me, demon.
Curious as to who really created this wondrous machine. Even in this chaos, I am grateful for each and every blessing. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not.
destruction. My skin for the final time.
Double points.
As the demons fall, our prophets will rise. Why are you so irritating?
portal with a shell. This shield shall protect our fragile bodies.
From provoking me, demon. fleeting, but my suffering is not.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your mind. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it fly, apparently effortlessly, across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like it's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
The storm comes for you, demons. You have brought this upon yourselves, demons. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured. We have come too far to yield so readily. Whether they attack from behind or ahead, death shall be dealt.
journey will surely end without more ammunition. I pray to the spirits that Monty's random selection is pleasing.
It's too much information sometimes. Know what I mean? I know you must be struggling to take it all in, but can you imagine how I feel? I've got heartfelt prayers for the angels, dying people's wish lists, and letters to fucking Santa coming out of my bleeding ears. And it's hard to keep up. Honestly, I hardly ever get any time for myself, or even just time to stand back and appreciate all the good that I've done. I've got the bloody Shadow Man and the apothecary cons throwing an intergalactic spanner in the works! Here's something I just noticed. All of you died pretty much as you live. Dempsey bravely followed orders. Takeo accepted his fate with honor. Nikolai battled with his own demon. It's funny, isn't it? Richthofen's the only one that really didn't see it coming. I'm quite pleased with that.
return.
I have overlooked many things. This is not one of them.
Thank you.
ancient power, perhaps as old as the universe, may aid us in the battle ahead. Together with the Keepers, we may finally rid the universe of these demons. I need more ammo. These are desperate times. This is truly a battle for the ages. Good versus evil. For the final time. You are eager to cross blades with Takio? Deadly mistake. We must ensure the Keeper does not become corrupted, lest he turn his anger on us. Does the Keeper assist us, or do we assist it? Your destiny belongs in another realm, demons. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. After what we endured, demons, your deaths are insignificant. I have faced greater challenges than this, believe me. You are no threat to us. If we fall, you will all fall with us. Low ammo is undesirable, especially now. I fight to my last breath. Just as I have so many times before. Your today is the tomorrow I foresaw yesterday. primarily for defense. I am glad to see the shield now has offensive capabilities. This creature's interior is as unpleasant as its exterior. I am not some bone to be gnawed or nibbled on. To run low. I will seek payment in blood. You cannot withstand the warrior storm. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. More ammo or new weapon? I should decide quickly. Universe. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. Side, but destiny is all ours. This is just the beginning of the end. Advantage, but at what cost to my senses? grateful for opportunity to multiply earnings. Or we'll succumb to the creature's tenacious tentacles. Predictable, demon.
Provoking me, demon.
should give up. Let yourself give in. Your spirit will be absorbed into the beautiful blue light of the Apothicon.
Thank you.
I see you too have a death wish. Why are you so irritating? Shall flog each and every demon. It is a punishment they deserve. Your evil husband. I will crush all who stand before me. Fury in your heart, beast. It is dangerous to meddle with interdimensional travel, demons. Believe me. Not yield to your onslaught. Your today is the tomorrow I foresaw yesterday.
spread.
In the fires of adversity. I fear our success may be fleeting. Quench my thirst, and so much more. Flavor may be a result of Dr. Monte changing recipe. Low ammo is undesirable, especially now. Oh,
If we fall, you will all fall with us.
This liquid is ancient. Older than all of us.
Use a thousand cuts. I need only one. Our journey will surely end without more ammunition. You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon. More ammo. These are desperate times. You are shattered from existence. Feel the warmth of the tentacle embrace. Flesh is torn. I will feel no guilt.
awaken something within. mutating. Scattered like leaves in a gale. My suffering is not. Survive this conflict. darkest hour, we must seek help from even the most unlikely of allies. You will be dispersed upon the wind. Foul demons, this is not my time to die. It is yours. Our journey does not end here. Of that I am certain. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured. It is as though a hole has been woven in the fabric of space and time. Challenges than this, believe me. Journey will surely end without more ammunition. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured.
The Magwars are hungry.
destiny belongs in another realm, demons.
Undesirable, especially now.
Frail your limbs, my little Karabari.
I will show you the true me.
As always, it is unfavorable time for munitions to run low.
Desperate times.
This day.
Warriors are great, but you are no threat to us.
Savor this moment of happiness.
once more, you are scattered like leaves in a gale. I have faced greater challenges than this, believe me. ammo. Gumballs appear readily available. This is not my time to die. It is yours. The power is undeniable. Embrace the tentacles of doom. Yourselves, demons. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. If we fall, you will all fall with us. For now, forever, our path is painted blood red. Even in such a bizarre place, the demons will be quick to undo your magical work, Doctor.